On that note, people in Searcy are already getting into the Christmas spirit after their holiday light celebration returns.
After a five-year absence, the holiday of lights festivities are back in Searcy.
We at Harding University are so excited to have the holiday of lights back in Searcy, Arkansas.